So we're back documenting our business credit, and we got approved, and we got our Dun and Bradstreet number. Here's the email they sent me. I'm covering it up with my thumb, but yeah, we got approved, and the process was outlined in a previous video.
And if you're interested in watching that, learning how to get your Dun and Bradstreet number, that video is linked down below.